teacher's feedback in Canvas, you'll need to click on Grades. The student can tell it's a new grade because of the blue dot by the assignment. In this case, the student has a new grade for her drama paper. The blue dot shows that it is a new grade. The teacher left a lot of types of feedback. Here's how to check the various types of feedback the teacher left. If your teacher uses a rubric, it will show up in the gradebook. To see the rubric, click the rubric icon. This will bring up the rubric and what the teacher selected for each area. You can see the total points for each area here. If the teacher made any general comments, you can view them by clicking on the comment icon here. You will then be able to view the general comments. The most important feedback may be on the paper itself. To view that, click directly on the assignment title. It will open a page that looks like this. You will notice that you can also view the rubric on this page by clicking Show Rubric. If there are any comments, you can see them here. To view feedback left directly on the page, click the View Feedback button. It will pull up a page that looks like this. You can scroll to see the comments. If you need to make the comments bigger or smaller, you can use the magnifying glasses here. If you need to scroll, the bars are here. Please let your instructor know if you have any questions.